High 22, UV index 6 or high. Tuesday night, partly cloudy with 30% chance of showers early in the evening. Clearing in the evening.
Environment Canada has issued an alert for your region. At 10:14 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, Monday, July 24, 2023, a severe thunderstorm watch is in effect for City of Edmonton, St. Albert, Sherwood Park, Sturgeon County near Bon Accord, Gibbons, and Nanao, Sturgeon County near Redwater, Fort Saskatchewan and Northern Strathcona County, Elk Island Med Park, Leduc County near Leduc, Beaumont and Cavanaugh, Leduc County near New Sarepta and Rolly View, Strathcona County near Ardrossan and Cooking Lake, Beaver County near Cofield and Camrose County near Hay Lakes and Miquelon Lake Prov Park.
Environnement Canada a émis une alerte dans votre région. À 22h14 le lundi 24 juillet 2023, une veille d'orage violente est en vigueur pour Ville d'Edmonton, St. Albert, Sherwood Park, City de Sturgeon près de Bon Accord, Gibbons et Nanao, City de Sturgeon près de Redwater, Fort Saskatchewan et le nord du comté de Strathcona, Parkna, Elk Island, City de Leduc près de Leduc, Beaumont et Cavanaugh, Cité de Leduc près de New Sarepta et Rolly View. Cité de Strathcona près d'Ardrossan et du lac Cooking. Cité de Beaver près de Cofield et Cité de Camrose près de Hay Lake et du Miquelon Lake Prof. Park.